Hello, by the way. Who's here today? I was on a trip. I had something called the norovirus, so stay away. I was actually in quarantine until 5 o'clock this afternoon, and therefore I'm very, very underprepared, actually, because the plan was to have myself and Zoe in here from 1 o'clock, having a whole 4 hours of lovely rehearsal time, because she is on a different part of the planet to me, and that was our time to rehearse. Anyway, we've done what we could, but there will be a few things. You'll just have to kind of bear with us, because even the sound man hasn't had a chance to go through a few of the songs. But it's all going to be fun and games, isn't it? So what I thought I'd start with is just something which I know I can get through, which is just a song on the piano. And as I was passing Jamaica earlier, as we all were, it reminded me of this song, because this was the first time that this song, no, sorry, the second time the song was produced was in Jamaica, by a guy called Dave Stewart. I was 18 years old, and it was the first time I'd kind of, you know, been out and about on my own, it was a very exciting time. And I got sunburn, lots of things. Oh yeah, something with a massive bit of earwax was in my ear. But I went into the swimming pool and a bit of water got under my ear and I couldn't hear anything. And it was like for the first week of my pre-production for my first ever album, and it was always this massive bit of earwax. It's a nice bit of information for you there. I try not to get so personal. It's a song called Country Boy. I wrote this when I was 16. This is a song I got from my first record deal. And it's about the teacher that taught me music technology. I fancied him quite a lot. He wore like a tight black cycling suit and came at the store. Bright pink and green. And I thought that was extremely sexy. So this song is called Country Boy, about Gary Hayes. It's got ecstasy in the lyrics. I'm sorry, I apologize. I'm only 16.
Oh, Oh, when I'm waiting in the dying, I'm wanting in the heat. Show me something. Where do I be touching and holding the rest in the game?
Stranger in your dreams.